You know what though? It's gonna make a lot more sense if I have them on master. Oh, 127, man. Oh, 125, guys. Close. That's close, I'd say. Oh my God. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's funny. No. 6.2 fps on each side though. Man. You know, I needed only 60 or 70 nappies though. I can get way more on like that. Oh, 127. Huh. pieces. Oh, oh man. Well, this is 1.5. Then you can go and make the according. From the perspective of this game, I'm already a professional button masher. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, oh, man. What? One thing's for certain, I can achieve 131, because that's my next goal. Oh! Come on, please be at least 131. Oh! Huh. Oh man. Of course I get over 100. Oh, 125. Man. Oh! Oh! 128 ounce close. I'm definitely curious about how many ones I'm missing first. Hello? So it seems like I did 12.4 clicks per second. Oh. Oh. Cabeça. Here's the nice part about this, about Domination on the highest level. Oh, come on, really? Only 120? Really? Well, sometimes they'll rig in that piece or not. Oh man, 122. Nimmy these though. You can easily consider me as a professional bud masher in this game, which is kind of a little bit. Come on, really? Wow, I barely got in. Wow, only 121. Man. Domination again in the order. Oh, wow. Wow, I barely reached the 129. Who said I couldn't be good at bud mashing? If my record is over 120 in domination. Oh. Hey, easy to say though. Oh man. Oh my God. In any case though, and here's how the domination couldn't be easy for me, if it's all about the button mashing, of course though. Oh my God. 123 though, man. What? Oh man. Thank you. Remember how lame 118 is in comparison with what about, you know, the 120 something I've been getting? Definitely quite lame, I tell you. Let me take the this one. Domination is gonna be my final round of Domination of Force in the meantime. Oh man, that minigame sure is a handful, I tell you. It's more of a handful on your fingers.